On the left hand side, one can see the process of crankshaft hot forging step 1. On the extreme left, the scale shows the equivalent strains generated in the crankshaft. On the right hand side, the graph for the upper die shows force versus time graph. On x-axis, time is taken in seconds, and on y-axis, force is taken in tons. The maximum force needed for hot forming in step 1 is around 809 tons.